Focus. your true form. Show me your true form.
Let us get going.
Bye.
Yes!
Let's do it.
Let's go.
I'll reveal your true form.
Work here. We are the better fighters. Use fire attacks to hit its weak points. Bless skills will work here. The enemy is weak, but don't. We are the better fighters. Use fire attacks to hit its weak points.
Some other way.
Curse skills are ineffective. Stay focused. Jumper took one out! persona attacks to hit it.
The enemy is weak, but wind won't do much.
Persona! Feel my rage! You can finish it!
Joker, you're looking cool!
Let's go! Reveal your true form.
You know, you could always run.
You can finish it. Shut your mouth! One enemy shot down. Panther's rocking.
Persona.
Joker, you're looking cool!
Good try!
I'll reveal your true form.
Cool. I'll give it a try.
Reveal your true form. Let's go. You're mine.
Ooh, Joker. You're looking cool.
Do it.
Beat him up. You oppose him. Joker,
looking
cool. Mission complete. Kinda.
Okay.
Huh?
It's done
already? How disappointing.
I'll reveal your true form. Reveal your true form. Just add this.
Out here. ¿Qué? ¿Me probó otra área? ¿Dónde me lo después?
Focus.
De acuerdo. Vamos a llevar. Estación only area. Vamos lá no outro primeiro. Estação only area também. Lá no fundo tem aqui também.
Show me your true form.
Show me your true form.
Vou voltar para não me perder no mapa. Mais ou menos aqui que eu comecei, né? Tudo tranquilo.
your true form. Show me that move sometime.
Ah, eu tenho roupas, é verdade. Tem outro caminho, né? Vamos ver aquela salinha escondida que tá desse lado.
Show me your true form.
Vamos subir a escada.
Shadow ahead. Take caution.
Hey, no.
Show me your true form.
Tenha cuidado, não.
I have something.
So you know that we are there.
There's a strong looking shadow. Stay focused.
I can feel it.
Give a shot. Tá, tudo bem.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Somewhere.
There's a shadow. What do we do?
I'll reveal your true form.
Let's go. You could always run. Psychokinetic moves should help here. It won't be a problem. Persona! How's this? Next time, we hit them!
Let's go. Go down.
Oh, Joker, you're looking cool.
Something else.
No weaknesses?
É, velho, não dá. Peraí, é pra cá, né? No, pra cá mesmo.
Show me your true form.
You know, fire's not gonna work. Aggravating.
Aqui tem caminho, mas não vale a pena. Dá volta. É mesmo, porque olha aqui, ó. É aquele lugar que eu fui antes. E eu vim até aqui e não desci. Dados. É de onde eu vim. Ih, rapaz, tá começando a ficar complicado aqui, hein? Deixa eu ver aqui. Remember before? Estafiaram ali, né? Eu já tive para esse lado. Mas eu acho que nada vai mudar. Não, nada vai mudar. Eu vou ter que ir na área de menos. Se eu quiser mudar a área de dados para a área de slots.
We can get the jump on it from here.
Somewhere.
De onde eu vim? Tá, beleza. Ah, véia! Ah, véia! Mostra qual delas tá com o escudo, né?
Your setbacks.
Focus.
Let's continue on.
Só por subir? Que estranho, velho.
I can feel it. I'll reveal your true form.
Do you have a moment?
No. Tanto um lado quanto o outro é bom. É onde eu tava antes.
We can get the jump on it from here.
Show me your true form.
Go back.
See it.
Voltei, né? Ah, tô entendendo. É... Bora cá. Por isso que aquela vez eu fiquei rodeando, não sabia porque que tava dando volta. Oh, cara,
I see it.
Tá.
Shadow, be careful.
I'll reveal your true form. I have something. Show me your true form. See it.
Ué? Sério? Ah, Ragnit, verdade, tem um andar pra cima. Primeiro, salvar aqui, né? Ah não, primeiro vou dar uma observada melhor aqui, pra ver se eu acho alguma passagem, alguma coisa assim. Quem diria? House of Darkness, tá.
Your true form.
Aqui tem outro? Ah tá, já sei onde vai.
reveal your true form.
Deixa eu subir e voltar. Para não me perder no mapa.
Your true form. Power courses through me. I have something.
Aqui tem coisa pra fazer, hein? Pelo Ah, vou passar por aqui daqui a pouco. Só sair daqui da volta. Pronto, já tô aqui. Deixa eu ver aqui.
Reveal your true form. Focus.
Vamos ver aqui. Mapa. Uma questão de dar a volta, pena.
Show me your true form.
Mas nesse caso, não vou voltar.
I'll reveal your true form.
Nossa, aqui tem dois caminhos, cara. Ah, tá, beleza. Dá, sai por aqui, depois dá a volta. Tá tranquilo.
reveal your true form.
Bueno, vamos a la próxima.
I can feel it.
Soy por aquí.
Caramba,
velho. Onde que tá o terceiro White City, cara?
I'll reveal your true form. Your true form. I'll reveal your true form.
Safe home. Aqui tá fechado. Aqui não passa.
Hmm.
Rapaz, não achei.
Uou.
Então, a OSC deve estar por aqui também. Mas antes, dá uma geral por aqui, né? Que é a saída, né? Tá, vamos subir.
Do you have a moment?
Vamos ver o que vem.
What kind of game will it be this time? No matter what you bring out, we will emerge victorious.
You're making a grave mistake if you think you have me cornered. I only guided you here because this place allows me to fight to my heart's content.
Sis.
When my father died in the line of duty, I hated his killer from the bottom of my heart. Dying to uphold justice sounds virtuous. But the ones left behind have to clean up the mess. Can you imagine the hardships I had to endure?
Perhaps I had overestimated her. I thought her reasoning would have been more noble somehow.
She's lost control. This is wrong.
Justice cannot yield to evil. I must win, no matter what.
This is nothing more than self-righteousness.
All we need to do to determine who is right. Is back.
Now, why don't we begin?
Numa roleta.
A clash of brute strength is simply uncalled for on this stage.
What is she intending?
No more coins or playing games. We ain't following your damn rules!
Oh, you will. There is no room for negotiation. You will know soon enough.
What was that?
Now, come at me!
You'll save her, right?
All right, everyone. Be on alert!
Não, pelo visto eu vou ter que comprar a terceira OST de Mementos.
Now let us play a game of roulette. The stakes will be our lives. Of course, acts of violence are forbidden here. One must follow the rules.
We already told you, there's no way we're gonna follow your rules anymore.
That's fine by me. Such troublesome people will just face the penalty.
There's a penalty for not spinning the roulette.
What should we do?
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Persona! There.
Ah, so you've broken the rules. In that case, it's time you be penalized. This is your penalty.
Joker, are you all right?
Thank you, boss.
This is the penalty?
Those who cannot follow rules are not to be tolerated. That is simply how society operates.
Persona! Go! The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Out of our way!
Cheaters get punished.
Trouble! It looks bad. Persona! How's this? It didn't work.
This is your penalty.
Noir doesn't have much help left.
You'll predict which pocket the ball will fall into. Now, the time has come for our first round. Choose where you will place your bet.
I'm almost positive she's going to try and cheat. But even if we bring that up, she'd just ignore us. We should go along with the game for now, and try to gain evidence on her methods of cheating.
I agree.
Well, how will you bet? Your decision. Then let's see the results.
Mudou. Lógico que mudou.
Try observing a little more.
May the best player win.
The stuff displayed on the monitor changed. That must mean the betting changes every time.
Come.
Very well, time to make your bet. Well, how... Have you made your decision?
Tá mudando, cara.
Figured anything out, Joker? Let's keep watching it. There has to be something.
May the best player win!
Persona!
All right.
Thank you.
Let's do this!
Thank you so much!
Persona! Okay.
Very well, time to make your bet. Well, how...
Ela vai mudar.
The ball floated for a split second there.
Let's catch her in the act so she can't talk her way out of it. Have someone snipe the pocket when that glass lid appears. You're in charge of choosing who's gonna be the sniper.
We must stop my sister. As long as I get close, even this gun should work.
I'm ready whenever. Yes, leave it to me.
May the best player win.
In their designated spot. All that's left is to wait for the next roulette spin.
Very well, time to make your bet. Well, how will you bet? Hopefully your prediction will be correct this time.
Agora sim vão lutar de verdade. Seu porcaria.
Nuclear on us.
Come.
Get ready.
Let's go.
Sorry for the
make up for that little slip.
Persona.
Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks. Like this.
Persona!
You're mine.
What was that? You missed? Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks? Strong and impervious to nuclear attacks?
Ah, que bosta que eu fiz, cara. Ah, que bosta.
Hey! Persona!
Let's go.
Damn it. Sorry
for
the trouble.
Time to make up for that little slip.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Come! Behold!
Persona!
No.
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Persona!
Gelo.
my justice has revealed to me. I must judge evil with an icy heart!
Are you okay? She's gearing up for an ice attack. Be careful!
Sona.
Cara, que bosta. Voltou a ter o... a resistência Psy, cara. Agora o nuclear voltou também. Isso é normal.
Go down.
Hit up that puppet. Start the counterattack.
Persona.
This one.
I'm very grateful.
Persona. Okay. Persona. Behold.
Are you okay?
Sona, you're mine.
Hit up on that puppet. Start the counterattack.
Sona!
All right. Persona. Take that. Persona. Shall we? Is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
So
Persona! Go down!
Persona!
No.
This one! Persona!
Vai até volta. Eu disse que vai ter volta, filho. Phantom Thieves, wins.
That's only a shadow. Why are you so...
Quiet!
Sorry.
We'll go grab the treasure.
Makoto?
I don't think it's wrong to bring light to evils which can't be judged by law. That's all the Phantom Thieves have been trying to do too. But these aggressive investigations? Twisting the truth for your own personal gain? Please! You have to think back to the feelings you had when you first wanted to be a prosecutor. Think about your justice, sis.
My justice.
Try to remember how you used to be.
How?
Nijima-san. She's just like my father. What caused them to change like this?
Even though their own desires were the cause, succumbing to such distorted thoughts is strange. Is there another reason they don't know of?
We found it.
The investigation will now be able to proceed. The suspicions against you will be lifted as well. This deal we made was a great experience for me. To think that I, a detective, would act alongside the Phantom Thieves. By no means. This shall be the end of our working together. That was part of our promise. You haven't forgotten, have you?
All right, we don't need to stay here any longer. Are you all right?
I am. Let's go.
Huh? Enemy readings! When did they... They're gathering outside!
For real? What the hell's going on?
Look at those numbers.
This doesn't look good.
We defeated the palace ruler and even stole the treasure, yet the shadows are still restless. It doesn't make any sense. What's going on here?
There are more coming? This'll be dangerous if we don't do something!
Huh? We need to go now. Those guys in black suits are almost here. We'll be done for if we get surrounded.
A team this large would be discovered immediately. We had best split up for our escape. Although, we'll need someone to act as a decoy. No, that's too dangerous. Joker? Are you planning on distracting them by yourself?
Let him do it, Queen. He's quiet. Once his mind's made up, he's not gonna take no for an answer. I'm sure you ain't gonna die. It's you we're talking about here.
Please don't do anything reckless, okay?
I'll never forgive you if you don't make it back.
We still haven't fulfilled our deal, remember?
Even more are coming!
This truly is a painfully reluctant parting.
It seems we had best hurry.
We'll see you later.
Ah, e agora que eu volto naquela parte lá. Lá no início do jogo. Onde tecnicamente ele é o início da investigação com a Sainjin. Ponto zero.
Good. Now get running.
This is our only chance.
Stay calm. You can get away now. We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end. Hmm? What was that? Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away. But I have to say, showing yourself above that crowd earlier was an excellent move. Nice work as always, Joker.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
This happens because you have no sense for aesthetics.
Nobody.
There he is!
Just run! Get out of there!
Okay, the enemy's focus is on him.
Everyone remember where we're meeting up?
No worries. I can guide you.
Stop right there!
Take him down, Joker!
Arsene?
I am Arsene, another you that exists within. You have progressed well through your recollections. Last spring, you awakened to this furious power. Now, use that power and defeat the enemies before you.
Don't turn.
Your opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Mas Arsene tá aqui? Tá não. Droga. Eu acho coisa melhor. Acho que é bom também.
Remember the bonds you have forged with your friends.
you are fated to continue past this point, then we shall surely meet again.
Okay, pull out before their backup gets here. Good. You defeated them with ease. More of them? Be careful!
É o mesmo caminho que eu tô fazendo de antes.
You should be able to get out that way. Hurry!
Dude, can you even hear us?
Don't worry. I'm picking up everyone's voices. Just I'm getting a weird reading heading your way. Come on, run!
I have something.
The intruder simply can't be found.
You're quick!
Where did go, damn it? I can't confirm the intruder's location.
Somewhere.
Huh? What?
Obrigatoriamente pra cá.
Joker, stop! It's an enemy right near you! Even you can't take on this many. Huh? Joker, that weird reading from earlier is closing in on you too!
I'll
end this right now.
Joker, it's her! She's the weird reading I've been getting!
My weak self relied on you so much. That ends today. Let's do this, Senpai!
Aí sim!
To come to your aid, Senpai. Now let's win this!
Persona! Manador! Ravage them! Come! Go down!
Carai, que da hora!
A perfect 10.
Beleza.
I think that's the last of them.
I genuinely have no clue what just happened, but I take it you're okay?
Wait, bad news. Enemy backup's headed your way. You need to book it right now.
Please go. I'm going to make it harder for them to track you down. You still have something you need to do as a Phantom Thief, right? Then I won't stop you. Since I'm not a member of the Phantom Thieves, I'm in no position to interfere. However, please don't forget the promise we made.
Joker, you need to get out of there! Go!
All right, let's do it!
I have something.
Preso de novo.
Suspect secure.
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it.
Soft.
Guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up. No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you? Give it up!
Ah, é muito fácil fazer isso.
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot? Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence? Which is good, because we get to take as much time as we need. Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah? Talk about the works. To think that all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it. Huh? You should know your place. Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but... I don't care if you end up losing a leg. Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san, I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor-san, Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor? I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long. It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand.
Well done on making it this far, inmate. Now that you have traversed your long, perilous recollection, you truly have entered the present.
The effects of that drug are gonna wear off soon. This is your golden opportunity. You must grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
The evil influence who wishes you dead is fast approaching.
If you want to win this unreasonable game,
if you wish to take back your stolen future, recall the bonds you formed with your allies, and grasp the truth that will save you from the brink of ruin.
I see. So that's what led to your ending up here. What a disappointing end to the hero of justice. I still can't believe it. But I now have a general idea of the methods you used for your crimes. There's much more I'd like to ask, but my allotted time is nearly up. I do have a suggestion, though. Care to strike a deal? If you cooperate with me, I'll consider lightening your sentence. I have a responsibility to solve this case. I will win, even if it means brokering a deal with you. Your operation was leaked, and you failed to change my heart. There's no point in being obstinate now. You've corrupted the order of this country and caused an uprising against its very existence. You'll most likely be given life imprisonment or the death penalty, unless you accept my proposal. Going forward, I will read a list of people who are closest to you and this case. Tell me honestly whether or not the following are involved with the Phantom Thieves. First, the friend who you've been with since the day you transferred to Shujin. One of the victims of the Kamoshida case. On to Kamaki. Ichiryusai Madarame's pupil, Yusuke Kitagawa. The daughter of Wakaba Ishiki,
Futaba Sakura, the heiress to the Okumura Foods legacy and daughter of its CEO, Haru Okumura, and the frequently probing student council president of Shujin Academy, Makoto Nijima. Those are your accomplices in the Phantom Thieves case, are they not?
Caralho. Deixa eu ver se eu tô fazendo a coisa certa. Porque agora até eu tô confuso, viu? É, eu acho que não vai fazer diferença.
So you won't sell out your friends. Then let me change the question. I find it hard to believe that high schoolers could have pulled off these crimes by themselves. Were there not others outside of your direct group who encouraged your crimes or lent their aid? Not to repeat myself, but remember that your life will be forfeit if your sentence is not lightened. You had the cooperation of people outside your group. Did you? Can you tell me about them? So you have no qualms about selling out those who weren't your direct teammate. You've made a wise choice. Thank you. I'll do my best with what you've told me. I honestly expected you to have more of a backbone. It seems your reputation precedes you. Akechi-kun.
Why do you seem so surprised?
I needed my director to step in to get access, and I was directly responsible for this case. How did you get approval?
For the same reason you did. I am heading up the investigation team after all. It's only natural I'd have the right to interrogate our culprit as well, don't you think?
They assigned you command?
That was a joke, of course. I'm merely here to assist with the public security interrogation. I am surprised it's this far underground, though. There aren't any others incarcerated here, yes? Nobody would ever know if things got a little violent.
If I remember correctly, didn't you say there was another culprit besides the Phantom Thief?
That was but a lie I spread to set them up. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that I had deceived you too, Sai-san. After all, if you wish to trick your enemies, you must first trick your allies.
I got him to talk about his teammates.
Is that so? I better perform well myself. I can't leave here without some kind of evidence now.
Good luck in there.
Foolish woman.
E aí vem.
May I ask that you accompany me? Going in unarmed to interrogate a murderer makes me uncomfortable.
Huh? What are you?
I owe you for all of this. That's right. You and your little friends were vital to our plan. And now it will be completed.
Acho que eu vou ter que voltar a save, viu?
Have you finally pieced it all together?
is how your justice ends.
Hey! Someone! He's dead! He's killed himself! Damn it!
Eu me matei! Aham. Tá bom.
In the end, your rehabilitation was not carried through. It appears I have overestimated you.
You incompetent prisoner!
The assistance that we provided was all for me.
Our game has ended. Ruin shall be coming momentarily. Enjoy spending the rest of your life in there, repenting for your action.
Ele não tem como pular? Sério isso? Ih, gosta! Ih, não tem como pular não. Nem acelerar, nem pular. Tinha que ter recusado. Acho que deu essa merda. Porque o único detalhe aqui no guia que eu vi em relação a isso está marcando como 19 de novembro, mas não é dia 20. Aí não dá certo, né? Como eu tô com suspeita que isso ainda vai demorar, já volto. Sim. Olha lá, dia 20, não era dia 19, como tá mostrando, como mostrou lá no guia que eu vi.
I have a responsibility to solve this case. I will win, even if it means... So you won't sell out your friends. I find it worth it not to repeat... So you... Do you even... Let's discuss one other... There are reports that he was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves as well. Might he be a part of your team too? So Goro Akechi wasn't one of you. So be it. You clearly have no intention of bargaining with me. Even now, you're still acting as though you're a hero of justice. Your teammates have sacrificed you in order to escape, yet you wish to defend their honor? Why won't you talk about them? Don't be ridiculous! You're not the one to decide such things! Justice? Then tell me, what is this justice you speak of? Sticking to the right path? That's no different from us. You continue to stand firm, Are you implying that we have no evidence on you? You're right. We have nothing. And it doesn't help that your story sounds like a fairy tale. But many people have fallen victim to this. We need to learn the truth. The truth, huh? I don't even know what's right anymore. And it's all due to your strange story. After all this, you're still... Are you listening? The side effects of the truth serum should be wearing off. I won't be deceived by such a poor act.
You realized it too then. It was our conversation about pancakes, right? There's no way he could have reacted like that if he hadn't heard me.
Hey, can you hear me? It seems your mind is clearing up. But unfortunately, my time has run out. Although I find your story to be quite interesting, I won't be able to speak with you any longer. Huh? What are you getting at? That's right. No matter the results of this case, I won't be receiving credit. I even had to call in a large favor just to conduct this interrogation.
So, how did that thing we asked you to look into go? Nijima mentioned a special interrogation room, didn't she? Good. It looks like we can make this work if we lure them there.
Hey. Hey, are you listening? Our time's up. We're done talking here. Goodbye. Why? Because this is my job. Don't ask me such odd questions. Anyhow, there's one last thing I want to ask you. There's something that's been bothering me for some time now. Recently, I was removed from my post as head of this investigation and was told to remain on standby. A short while later, I received word you were caught in the act, within some bizarre phenomenon. But that was all I was told. You were told someone sold you out, correct? If that's true, who could it have been? Don't you have any idea?
The suspicions were true in the end. Still, to think his true intention was to sell us out. All that's left is to figure out a way to hand it over. It's all up to you, leader. Okay then. Giving him the phone without arousing suspicion will be easier said than done. We'll be counting on you to pull this one off.
What's wrong? Might you have an idea as to who sold you out? You're not joking, are you? If you know something, you must tell me. I won't allow things to end like this. Confiscated? You mean this phone? It's yours, isn't it? I've been told the lock on it is quite complicated, but it's only a matter of time until it's cracked. What's so important about this smartphone? Are you going to unlock it and show me the data?
Let's let her sleep. She hasn't slept for days while she's been getting that app ready. Now we gotta figure out a way to show him the phone. That's right. I'm sure Makoto and the others told you about it. We need to show it to the true culprit. You know, the traitor.
Hey! What are you trying to get at here? And what about this smartphone? The true culprit?
We could say he stole the guard's gun and committed suicide during his imprisonment. How about that? Public security questioning will occur on the first day. And with that room, my task will be simple. And thus, the dangerous criminal responsible for the mass mental shutdowns shall end his own life.
Please. I need you to be clear with me. Who am I supposed to show this to? not a teammate? My god. You're referring to him, aren't you? That's it? What are you plotting? I can't even begin to fathom it. But it appears my time is up. This is as far as our conversation can go. This will be my last involvement with this case. Very well. I've listened to your whole story, so I may as well play along to the end. And that honest look in your eyes. I used to view the world the same way too once. I'll place my bet on you. I just need to show him the phone, right?
I am thou. Thou art I.
Ué, de novo?
Thou hast turned a vow into a blood oath. Thy bond shall become the wings of rebellion and break the yoke of thy heart. Thou hast awakened to the ultimate secret of judgment, granting thee infinite power.
Ah, consegui!
All right. All right.
I'll be going now. What good will this do, though?
Não acredito que eu vou morrer de novo. Espera aí. Log.
I need you to be clear with me. Who am I supposed to show this to? You're referring to him, aren't you? Akechi-kun, does this phone look familiar to you?
Hmm? Excuse me? What is this phone?
It belonged to the leader of the Phantom Thieves. I believe you'll need it for your investigation.
Not personally. I was acting alongside the Phantom Thieves myself, remember?
True. This is undoubtedly a great accomplishment. Good luck in there.
Foolish woman.
Vai me matar de novo? Ah, tomar no cu isso, viu? Não, isso não vai acontecer de novo, né, fodendo? Tô finalizando a live. Ah, vá pra puta que pariu, velho. Porque eu vou ter que sair daqui a pouco. Não, isso não vai rolar nem fodendo, cara. Eu segui mais ou menos, caralho. Oi, alguém me seguiu e tem branco. Ih, vai entender. Bom, agradeço a todos aqueles que assistiram a live aqui na Twitch ou gameplay no YouTube, beleza? Falou aí pra todos e fui. Eu vou tentar passar por essa parte, cara. Mas eu não vou me dar por vencido.